Doing it anyway and holding on to those